A year ago, I made a video titled How to Make Bell Handcuffs.
To be honest, it's actually simple.
First, you pull the tip through the buckle.
You make a loop, then you pull the tip back through the buckle.
Then wrap the extra around, then pull it right back through the buckle again.
It don't even take that long to do. You can actually do this in less than 17 seconds. And just like that.